One top Trump staffer is about to get fired for various reasons. There has been a great deal of turnover within the staff of Republican President Donald Trump in the White House. This may not come as a surprise, since Trump is an outsider whose style does not fit easily within the established Washington, D.C. conventions. Former Health and Human Services Secretary Tom Price was the last to go, and, according to reports, Trump's Chief of Staff General John Kelly is planning on resigning from the administration within a week. There has been ample evidence to support this, such as the fact that at the last minute Gen. Kelly was removed from an Air Force One flight Trump made to meet with victims of the Las Vegas shooting. Reported Bloomberg's Jennifer Jacobs via Twitter, Gen. Kelly was originally going to be on AF1 to Vegas with Trump today, but was pulled off flight, I'm told. She added, WH not answering QS about it. It is has been the custom for Gen. Kelly to accompany President Trump on his trips, so this unexpected decision is telling. The decision came from the top, as blogger Bill Palmer explained, writing, "Protocol says that Trump is the only one who could have made a decision like that, so we know that Trump booted Kelly from the flight." The White House is refusing to publicly address the incident, but others are talking. Added Washington, D.C. pundit Scott Dworkin, "I've heard from three people from different circles on the Hill that this may be John Kelly's last week as Trump's chief of staff." This move does not come as a shock to some, as tensions have reportedly been rising between Trump and Kelly in recent weeks. Described the Washington Post, Trump chafes at some of the retired Marine Corps general's moves to restrict access to him, since he took the job almost a month ago, said several people close to the president. They run counter to Trump's love of spontaneity and brashness, prompting some Trump loyalists to derisively dub Kelly the church lady, because they consider him strict and morally superior. Do you think Trump will be better off without Gen. Kelly?